Everyone around you that you cannot see, blinded by the flash of society. Sometimes it's hard to find the focus that you need. Whoa, whoa, brother, you don't have to go. Whoa, whoa, brother, you don't have to go. Whoa, whoa, brother, you don't have to go. Whoa, whoa, brother, you don't have to go.
It makes me sick when I think that 1 second goes by and you feel trapped. Stuck hidden inside what you built up. Any moment grab your hand and be reached back. Think about other lives you affected. Touched on someone else in the blessings. Made someone else laugh for the message. Changed somebody's day for the best of. Think about other people that love you. There's always someone there you can run to. Always someone on the road that'll guide you. Closer than they appear in the rear view and sometimes see through. I know it's tough trying to stay connected when everyone's so damn neglecting. Like fuck the others, fuck the world. How dare you disrespect me? And I know it's just not possible to understand about another man's pain. Are you selfish for wanting to leave? Or am I for wanting you to stay? I know it looks like a dead end with no sign of revenge. But I know if you keep those legs going, you'll tread water in a deep end. Just enough so your head breathes. Just enough so your eyes see. All those on dry land that are reaching out for you desperately. You think time it out when you had enough. But think about what you do when you're leaving us. You're taking our lives with you, brother. Maybe we need you more than you need us.
Brother, you don't have-